Good morning, beautifuls. It is Friday, September 11th, 2020. We are on day 11 of the Gratitude Challenge. And so what we're doing is we're doing three sets of 10 days. So we're just starting again. So really like day one. So welcome for those of you that are new. You haven't missed a thing. Let's jump right into it. Oh, I will tell you why we're doing this. We are doing this to put tools in our toolbox so that when we're having a speed bump in our day, we have these tools to draw upon to raise our vibration, to feel good about the day, and to make the choice about having a good day. All right? So, today is Friday, September 11th. And while there's a global remembrance going on right now, it is kind of strange how these gratitude practices are lining up with real life events. And I wrote this challenge last month. So it's just kind of strange how it's all coincidence. I did not look forward into anything. I didn't do anything like that. I just did the studies, and when I put this together, it's just how it is happening. So it's very awesome, the coincidences that there are. So as we take a moment and remember September 11th, we do need to keep that alive, but we also need to keep going forward. Okay? Jupiter, get out of the plants. Get down, mister. He dumped a plant and I had to use the vacuum and it scared him. So let's jump into this challenge right here. This is all we're doing today. What experience are you grateful for and why? Do not look behind. Don't look in your journal yet. We do that at the end. So what experience are you grateful for and why? So today, I'm journaling this, gratitude journaling. Today, the experience I'm grateful for is being a homeowner right here. It is a goal. It was a goal of mine ever since I was a child. I have been homeless a few times in my life in different situations. So owning a home and not being a renter has been a lifelong goal for me. And I have achieved it. And I am very, very grateful for this experience. And hubby and I talk about how grateful we are for this experience almost on a daily basis. Jupiter, leave my flower alone, please. He's playing with the rose. It is a different type of stress as a homeowner versus being a renter. Like if something goes wrong, you can't just call up your landlord and be like, hey, you need to come and fix this. You got to grab the responsibility and either learn how to do it or hire somebody to do it. So a different set of stresses, of course there is. But the experience I am grateful for today is being a homeowner. This is my house. This is my home. This is a place where my kids can always come. This is permanent. This is security. This is stability. And this is equity, financial equity. I have an investment. While it's not an increasing investment, you know, it is my investment. And that is something that I've always wanted to do for myself. So that is an experience that I am very grateful for. So please let me know, write it down in your journal, say it out loud. Let me know in the comment section down below. Today, what experience are you grateful for? I am more than beyond grateful that you guys are doing these challenges with me. It is a lot of fun and it changes up the daily gratitude practice. So it makes it a little bit more interesting. We get to go a little bit deeper within ourselves. We get to answer some questions. We get to open a whole bunch of doors. We allow the universe to provide that flow for us. Simple. And raising our vibration raises the vibration of people around us. And it does make the world a better place. Our own worlds. All right, so here we go. You guys know what I'm doing. I love you. I love you so very much. You guys are just amazing. Absolutely amazing. You know what? I love myself too. And it is hard to say that. Say, hey self, say your name. I love you. Hey Char, I love you. I love me. I love Jupy too. Jupy loves mommy mostly. Yummy. And thank you, universe. Thank you, God. Thank you, source. Thank you, creator. Thank you, universe. I am so grateful for everything I am and everything I have today. I'm grateful for you guys. I thank you so much hanging out here with me. 365 days of gratitude. You guys, I think we've done this like I know we've done this over 1,200 times. So if you want to have a snoop back in the playlist, I will stick it in the box right down here. We have done, and I mean we, because we've got a really beautiful collective here, have done gratitude every day for like 3 years almost now. How long's it been, guys? You've been here from the beginning. So yeah, I love you guys. I hope your day is great. I'll see you tomorrow for day 12 in our challenge. Mwah. Happy Friday.